Welcome to Embedded Projects. Today we are going to see about a project for controlling the 8 channel relay board. So this is a simple project for controlling the 8 channel relay board using mobile application. Okay, so we are going to use the mobile application. So this is the mobile application we are going to use. So by using this mobile application, we are going to control the relay. So the connection between the mobile phone and the microcontroller which is controlling the relay is established by using the Bluetooth module. So this is a Bluetooth module, HEC05 Bluetooth module. So this module will be paired with the mobile phone. So after pairing this, we are going to send the data from the mobile phone via Bluetooth which is connected to the microcontroller through software serial. So by using the serial data, based on the data we are getting from the mobile application through Bluetooth module, the relay will be turned on and turned off. So this is how the entire system works. So I will show you the code, and also I will attach the code in the GitHub. So this is the code. Okay, so this is the code we are going to use actually. So as you can see, I have declared the 8 channel relay into the digital pins 4 to 11. Okay, so after that I am declaring the software serial for connecting the Bluetooth module, and then I am going to get the data from the Bluetooth serial. So I am going to get the data from the Bluetooth serial. So based on this is the function for getting the data from the Bluetooth serial. So based on the function data we are receiving, we are going to control the relay. So this is the module for controlling the getting the data, and this is for control. Okay, so this is the code for control. So based on the data we are getting, we are going to control. So I am directly mapping the data I am getting into the relay digital write. Okay, so this is the simple code for controlling this relay board. Okay, the code is attached in the GitHub. Fine. And after writing the code, I need to get the data from the mobile application, right? So for that I need to develop the mobile application. So for that I am going to use M8 App Inventor. So by using the MIT App Inventor, so this is the blocks, we can easily develop the app so that I can send the data to the Arduino microcontroller through serial. So this is the data I am giving. For example, if it is going to be the relay number 2, we are going to get the data 2120 like this. Okay, 21 means relay 2 on and 20 means relay 2 off. Okay, so this is the blocks and this is the design view. So by using this, we can easily develop the application for this application. Now let us test the project. So for testing the project, we need to open the mobile application. So this is application developed by using M8 App Inventor. So mobile application is ready, hardware is ready, and power is given to the hardware. As you can see, the light is glowing in the system, and also the light is blinking in the Bluetooth module. So it is now blinking in a fast manner. So after getting paired with the application, it will blink in the slow manner. Okay, and first of all we need to turn on the Bluetooth in the mobile application. So we need to turn on the Bluetooth. I'm just turning on the Bluetooth. So after turning on the Bluetooth, you need to pair the Bluetooth. It is already paired here. HC05 is the name of the Bluetooth module we are using, and the default password for pairing it to the mobile phone is 1234. So by using the 1234, you can pair the HC05 to your mobile phone. That is the default password. Okay, and after turning on and pairing the Bluetooth, you need to go back to the application. So application is ready here. Just click on the Bluetooth button and select the module you need. So now the color of the button will change into the blue. Okay, so now the module mobile application is ready and paired with the module. Okay, so now let us test by turning on the relays. Okay, let me start with relay 5. I just going to turn on the relay 5. Yes, the relay 5 is turned on. As you can see, the light is glowing here. So now I am going to turn on relay 6. Fine, I'm just turning it off back. I'm going to turn on relay 1, relay 3, and relay 8. Okay, so you can see, so whenever I click on the button, so this is a nice interface. So it will show you on and off symbol and sliding buttons are here. So 2, 4, 6, okay, 8. I'm just playing with the on off using this button. So now as you can see, it is turned off. Now I'm going to turn on 1, 3, 5, 7. Okay, So just playing with this. So as you can see, this is how we can control the relay. And to the each relay, if you connect any devices like light, fan, or any other appliances, electrical AC/DC appliances, you can directly connect to the output of the relay, and you can control it from your mobile phone by using the application. So this is the application. So this is a very simple mobile application and very simple Arduino code. As you already seen, it's a very simple Arduino code for getting the data from the serial port from the Bluetooth module and controlling the relay. And we have developed the mobile application in the M8 App Inventor. So this mobile application and the program is shared in the GitHub repository. Thanks for watching this project, and subscribe our channel for getting more interesting videos like this. Thank you.